Gary, what a fantastic win against Daniil Dubov. Amazing game. At the commentary room, we loved it. Here in the press room, we loved it. Your thoughts?
Thank you, Tanya. That's very nice. Yes, I was didn't do much preparation, but I did have a feeling he would play the modern. Wasn't sure what I was going to play. At the board, I decided to play an Austrian attack, which I've never played for many years. I thought he was a little bit surprised by the opening, but I think he missed a move early on, which allowed me to play Queen H4, and I possibly got a couple of tempi. Although speaking to him after the game, he wasn't convinced by my attack. But I was quite confident at that point. I thought I had to go for it, but I was confident. But then I became very nervous, and I still am nervous.
It's a very interesting concept to, when you're playing against an experienced player, to choose a line that maybe they're not expecting. Like you said, you haven't played that too much, so it took him by surprise in the opening?
I think there was an element of surprise, but obviously he's a great player, so, you know, he wasn't, I don't think he would have lost any sleep over my surprise. I think it was an idea to play something that wasn't on the database. Yeah.
Yeah, you say you were nervous, but every move you made on the board was so aggressive and so combative. It looked like you were going for the kill from the very start.
Yeah, and I was running short of time, and I thought I am going to go for it, and what I could calculate seemed okay. So each move seemed to pass my little smell test. So I played it, yeah.
At what point were you confident that you were going to take this point home?
I thought when I played F5, I was confident at that point. I didn't really see how he defends that position with the pawns on F7, G6, the knights on H5, F5. It looks okay at that moment in time, but G6 is so weak, and what does he do? I was quite confident at that point.
So despite
totally confident. Yeah.
So despite running short on time, you believed in your position?
I did, yes. Yeah.
And now when you got out and we were coming to you for the interview, you said you wanted to calm down and you were nervous. Tell us a bit about your feelings right after.
Yeah, well, I thought if I do get a winning position, I didn't believe I would get nervous, but I did. I got very nervous. Thankfully, I didn't have to do too much at the end because I had little time and I was starting to shake, could barely move the pieces. I came away from the board. I thought, great, but I don't want to be interviewed because I was so nervous. Yeah.
Right, and this is also the amazing thing about playing in an open, the opportunity to play against these players, and then you have results like that. Feels good.
It's a fantastic opportunity. Great tournament to. It's great for players of my strength. I don't know whether it's great for the stronger players, but that's what they have to put up with, I suppose.
Well, we look forward to seeing more aggressive games like this from you. Thank you very much, and good luck.
Thank you, Tanya. Thank you.